Welcome back to X11 Garage. Today we're going to take the bike for MOT, but before we do that, we've got to change the rear light and the indicators. They're a bit small. The rear light, I bought this 10 years ago. Smokescreen LEDs work lovely. Last year it started playing up on one side, not lighting up. So we got a new one, £16. Not dear. So we're going to put them on, ready for the MOT. So first off, we're taking the seat off, put the battery on charge because it was low. We're going to take the rack off, the rear panel, and that's the job for now. First off, take the bolt out of the rack. They're quite easy to get on and off, especially on an X11. Just lifts out with the handle. Next, take the rear cowling off. Two bolts at the top. Two bolts at the front. Some of you may be wondering why I'm wearing gloves, because it's freezing. Is 0 degrees. Very cold. Right, this is the wiring. The old and the new replacement rear light come with the same plug as the genuine Honda. So easy enough, just to plug in. These extra wires are indicators, so this rear light does flash as an indicator left and right. Apparently it's not legal anymore to have that, so we're going to leave it out this time. Thank you. tip for you, green is always earth on Hondas, especially the fuel injected ones. So, and you can see with the green in it, it's generally earth. And then the colours are the powers to the different things. Taking my gloves off, my hands are freezing. But I can't feel anything through the gloves. But I wear them well. Connectors are a little bit too big for the ones that came on the indicators. I should change them, but I'm out of red bullets at the minute. So, and it's only the earth, so we'll leave that for a later time. Pretty good. Yeah, not bad at all. She's in a terrible mess. Sat here for months and about this flat. Yeah, I've put all the tits back on now and
cold weather, none of the tape was really sticky. It's so cold, none of my black tape is sticking. On my other light, the tail piece, rubber grew right on top of it. I'm not sure any water got in there or it cracked it, but we'll put a little bit of tape on there. We can see it's rubbing through. Whether we need to put something else on there to protect it. Tape these up out the way. It's looking a bit old and worse over there, but still goes well. now and get all back together. So the lights and indicators are on. She's ready for the MOT. Needs a bloody good clean. I need the battery.